just 2 of 6. The Heat have got cold. Ginobili on the finish! Flushes it with the left hand.
Manu Ginobili turned back the hands of time, flushing it on the Heat, and Tim Duncan loving it.
For Tony Parker to do a game here at home before they go to New Jersey. I don't think he wants them to go to New Jersey his first game of the year and play against Jason Kidd. You know, all the rhetoric they're going to do Jason Kidd possibly coming here.
Did you see that play by Manu Ginobili, a second-year player who put up a dazzling shot right into the teeth of Shaq's defense?
But when he's on the floor, there is that chip. It's a very competitive chip. Ginobili, pretty move from Ginobili. How about the move by Ginobili? Take him to the streets, the crossover with just the left hand inside out, and then changes direction. Stop on a dime, finishes on the opposite side of the rim. Spectacular move by Ginobili. He's playing horse.
Ginobili will try again. The splitter runs down, another offensive rebound.
Into Bono, what a pass!
Spurs putting on a clinic right now.
15 points, 8 boards now. Green to Manu. Back to Green.
For three. Oh, what a play! Danny Green on fire again. That was some nasty now.
That was beyond nasty. That was filthy. Oh, my goodness.
And nope, the info and the rebound taken by Duncan. Ginobili, 3-on-2 the other way. Manu with a fancy behind the back. Oh, what a move by Manu Ginobili. That is spectacular.
Oh, my. You won't see anything better than that if you watch every game all year long.
These are both teams that have not been defensively good.
What a pass. Ginobili behind the back on the bounce.
Fantastic pass by Ginobili. Great cut. Fundamentals, hard cut.
The Thunder plus 7 in bench scoring. How about Ginobili chucking up the circus shot?
The ball. And he's using his size on catches inside.
Whoa, what a pass from Manu Ginobili to Fabrizio. Oh, mama. He drilled that to Fab.
Yao Ming, the loose one. Manu with the steal.
Oh, Yao Ming.
Boy. Wow, Yao.
Steal here. Comes up with it, but he throws it right to Ginobili, who throws it down emphatically over Yao.
There's a lot of contact. Parker. Here's Ginobili. Oh, my, what a play by Manu Ginobili. That was spectacular.
Watch Ginobili. Gets hit by Miller. Watch the body control, the contortions, using the spin at the hoop. Now, this is just Michael Jordan-esque right here. Not many players can make that play. Ginobili's one that can do it.
Shot clock at 5. Ginobili. Oh, Ginobili with the move. It's good. Manu Ginobili puts the Spurs up by 3.
Behind his back, reverse spin.
Down low, going up, got a clock, no call. Here comes Durant. All the way.
Blocked by Ginobili! Oh, mama!
Manu Ginobili, the play of the night as far as I'm concerned.
How about the block of the year?
Oh, Ginobili, crossover move! Oh, Manu Ginobili! Even the Laker fans erupting with that one.
Now the Spurs still have a couple of timeouts, but they're not going to use it. Ginobili to the basket, puts it up, banks it in with 1.8 remaining. Phoenix has no timeouts left. Inbound, Nash puts it up. It's over. The Spurs win in double overtime.
Ryan nearly runs down that rebound behind the back. Ginobili, the pass to Parker, and a thing of beauty.
They've already gotten into the head of the Hornets. Don't follow their lead.
Manu, follow that baby! And one by Ginobili! Good call, ref!
Should help Anderson. Here's Harden. Ginobili's on him. He's got all shot. What a play by Ginobili!
Well-timed, well-positioned, and right on it.
He has 43 points now. He gets 9.4 assists on the night.
Oh, Ginobili! 45 for Ginobili!
But Ginobili down the lane here, the crossover and then the throw. Now that's three guys he just torches right there. Joe Johnson is outstanding. Sean Marion, Amari Stoudemire.
Here's Ginobili for three.
What you don't see is that the man on Ginobili went with the main cutter. No one communicated. Diaw is at the bottom. Ginobili is wide open up top. No excuse.